Hello friends, it's Kristie Marcotte. I have a new 6x6 video to share. Once again, it's ocean themed. The paper collection is called Beach Vibes and it's by Honeybee Stamps. I absolutely love the colors. There are also several designs that make it fun to create an ocean scene. I also picked up the coordinating gem stickers. These are a must have in my opinion. Lots of pretty colors that match with the pattern papers. Honeybee Stamps recently released an amazing line of summer products. I will be using several stamps and die sets. The flip-flops are my favorite. And even though I don't color, I still used many of the image stamps on my cards. I have provided links in the description box for all of the Honeybee Stamps products I use. And of course, I will be including Love from Lizi peel-off stickers. They add such a lovely finish detail. Love from Lizi is based in the UK and you can only purchase her peel-offs from her website. I have provided a link in the description box where you can purchase those. If you haven't tried any of Honeybee Stamps paper pads before, I highly recommend them. The paper is a nice weight, the colors and designs are always beautiful, and I love that they are made in the USA. I also picked up their new Hot Tropics collection and will hopefully find time to use it before summer ends. I still buy paper faster than I can use it, and I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one that does that. I love using card sketches for inspiration. If you are interested in any of the sketches, I share them on my coordinating blog post, and that link is provided in the description box, or you can just head over to kristiemarcotte.com. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into cards, this video has been sped up 6 times. The real-time recording was just under 5.5 hours, not including any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. here are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 3 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 14 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. A total of 29 cards were made using Honeybee Stamps Beach Vibes 6x6 paper pad. I had so much fun using this beautiful paper collection. Of course, now I really want to go and hang out at the beach. If you are interested in purchasing this paper collection or any of the stamps and dies, I do have links provided in the description box below. I always appreciate the support when you make a purchase using my links. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.